Okay, let's go then. Nostrum is a company of 20 years old, and we are doing an ICO. Also, this logo, it uses us to say that we are doing an ICO 2.0. It's a second step of ICO. We are a public company, public listed company. 20 years ago, with my father, we dreamed our actual business. The dream of my father was a very clear dream. In the future, the people will not cook anymore. And based on this vision of business, we set it up the Nostrum as business. He was a man that sees the business in a very easy way and very straight way. And I think that his vision was clearly right, because that is only one month ago has happened, this post in Instagram, and is, I am looking for an apartment that was in Barcelona. I am looking for an apartment without kitchen, as already I have Nostrum for cooking me every day. That's the future. The future is now. That's happening. That's what is happening today. And is what he has seen 20 years before. The future is this one also. The people is throwing the stoves. You must be careful on the big cities, because that happens more and more. And the millennials don't cook because they have no time. They are very busy and they have no time to cook. But the Z generation don't want to cook, and it's the big difference. They decided to not cook anymore, and that is a big change. Let's say that Z generation and millennials are generations that also makes a big influence to other generations. They make trends to other generations, and they really change. They are changing the habits. We are now running a business in three countries of Europe, but there is a huge opportunity for us to increase the coming years to all Europe our business of QSR, of quick service restaurant. Quick service restaurant based on home meal, based on what you do at home every day, and based on European home meal, on healthy food, organic and natural food. To do that, imagine Nostrum as a business of two spheres. One sphere is the core business, the public listed company, that the name of public listed company is Home Meal, as public listed. This company has their financials, the funds through the stock exchange and usual financial systems as bonds and all that. But if we want to reach this goal to be a big brand in Europe in the restaurant market, we need to increase our perimeter as much as possible to reach from 130 restaurants to 800 in 2023. This big increase will need a lot of capital, because we operate under franchise model and under master franchise model, and it's the franchisee who invests usually. But for the franchisee, we say that we'll need to invest around 200, 250 million euros to reach this goal. And for that, to help this perimeter, is why we are setting up the ICO. Because we have a nice model that you will see, with a nice tokenization, and That will help us to reach and to help to grow all our perimeter. We've been a listed company 3 years ago in a stock exchange in Barcelona. And now we are very proud to be a listed company and to be, and we have done an IPO, and we are considering also in the coming month to be listed also in Paris, and then we'll be dual listed in two different stock exchanges in Europe. But as I told you, all this to be in the stock exchange is for the core business. But for our perimeter, we thought to launch a MIL token. MIL token that will run in this ecosystem and in this tokenomics. Basically, we have four different legs. It's a tokenomics that the basements are our fans club. We are a store club, as Costco in the United States. To buy our food in our restaurants, you must be a member of our club. That is a model that we set it up 6 years ago. And tokenize this model is automatic. We are not doing any effort to put tokens in our system. Also, the other leg, important leg for the tokenomics is the franchise system. We are setting up a new way of franchising. Very, very, very interesting. Here we will see what is blockchain enabling new models of business. It's not all on raising money, on doing, it's blockchain as a technology in the franchise. And we say that we are making crypto franchise model. This crypto franchise model is very, very interesting as business. And we tokenize all our system of franchise. Then the entrance fee of a franchisee will be locked up in wallets. And as we grow as company, we will have more funds, then more tokens in our system, and more franchisees, more tokens locked in our system. Then we create real scarcity in our marketplace. There is another leg that is incentive to our master franchisees and franchisees that will be, they will need also to lock up these incentives during a time, and also that will generate a scarcity. And another leg is the delivery. It's a delivery that we say a smart delivery. It's a delivery that will be an associative economy, as we will, let's say, we will use our consumers to deliver the food. And we will give them tokens to do the job. As maybe you know, in a lot of cities around the world, there is a problem with the deliveries because there is a lot of motors, a lot of traffic, and it's not efficient. And there is a lot of people that is doing away from a building of offices to our restaurants to take away food. And when they go back, if they take food to their friends, they will be paid, and in this way they will eat for free. That is the smart delivery, and we will set up also the system with tokens. Then we have a real tokenomics that will be the first day running after the ICO. It's a tokenomics that when we finish the ICO, 1 month after of the closing the ICO, we will see as these legs will begin to need tokens to function. And our growth also as company, more and more restaurants, more and more tokens we will need because our system will grow also. The token distribution, the token sale will be our market cap, 150 million. We will release 1 billion of tokens at 0.15, and we will be in pre-sale In the next week, we began the private sales, the pre-sale, and in the beginning of March, we enter in the sale directly. We have a very nice team set it up with Toric, eco-founding, and a big team in Homemill also that is used to handle, let's say, a regulated company. It's also important that the blockchain has been, Satoshi has thought about us when he has invented the blockchain, because blockchain, it fits perfect to our business. In a way also that we think that we are setting up maybe a new standard for the restaurant industry. We are open it for other brands to use the token, the meal tokens in the future. Beginning, Nostrum will use this token, but maybe in the future we'll see other brands using this meal token as a standard in the restaurant industry. And to finish is to say you a very important thing. We are an ICO 2.0, and when we say that we are an ICO 2.0 is because we are a brick and mortar, 20 years old business, listed company. We will make an ICO regulated in Switzerland, and we set up a new concept as the crypto currency, the crypto franchise concept. Thank you very much.